morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's Monday, and as you can see, it's 10 after 11. I've already done my 8-minute warm-up. I've already done my foot exercises. I've already done 5 minutes on the Nordic track, and now I'm getting ready to do my barre, and I feel really, really good and ready to go. So we're gonna start with two demi-pliés in first position, grand plié in first position, cambré forward and back. Second position, three grand pliés in second position, any port de bras you want, and a stretch towards the barre. Fifth position, two demi-plies and a grand plie for you, not for me, cambré forward and back. Fourth position, six counts around in your demi, in your fourth position port de bras, demi-plie, and six counts around, first position balance. All right, here we go, left hand the barre. First position, two demi-plies and a grand plie. Back straight, remember to keep your knees over your toes. Very important, those little things. Thank you. Okay, first position. We do tendu to the front, we close first, tendu front, we close first, tendu flex and plie, put your heel down on the floor, and then straighten up, tendu and close. Tendu side first, tendu side first, tendu and flex, heel down and close. Tendu back first, tendu back first, tendu and flex and point and close. And inside foot, one front, one side, one back, one side. And we'll reverse that, okay? Tendu back, tendu flex, point. Okay, sweet. First position, please. Demi-plie in tendu front, Guanajam side and close in, and time to side and close back, time to side, close front, time to side and plie and Guanajam to the back and close fifth, time to back and close fifth, time to back and close fifth, and plie, time to back, and bring it all the way around, time to back, plie, bring it all the way around to the front, time to front, and two, and three, and asterisk the plie, time to and plie, and time to and plie, and time to plie, rise up, down. Tendu in fifth and tendu in fifth. Tendu plie, bring it to the side. Tendu fifth, tendu fifth, tendu plie, bring it to the front, bring the heel forward. Tendu fifth, tendu front, fifth. Tendu front, plie, take it all the way to the back and close fifth. One back, one side, one front, and rise up to susu to balance. Right? Right leg front, fifth position. And six, and seven, and eight. And tendu front, one, and close fifth. And tendu front, and close to fifth, and tendu front, reach out, and take to the side, and close fifth, and tendu side one, and close in, and tendu, and close it back, and tendu, and plie, take to the back, seven, and close eight, and tendu back one, close fifth, and tendu back, and close to fifth, and tendu back, reach to back, bring all the way to the front, and close in, on, chop, front, demi-plie, knees open, and tendu side, plie, knees open, and to the back, and plie, and rise up in that fifth position, and demi-plie, and tendu back, one, and close fifth, feel that fifth position, and tendu back, and plie, bring that heel around, and close, and tendu side, and close to fifth, and tendu side, and close fifth, and tongue to side, and plie, bring that heel forward, and close fifth, and tongue to front one, keep that elbow up, don't let that elbow do this, and close in, tongue to front, plie, take it all the way to the back, and close in, and tongue to back, one, and demi-plie, and tongue to side, and plie, tongue to front, plie, and rise up to susu. We do tendu fifth and tendu fifth and tendu fifth and tendu fifth and tendu front, flex rondajon point, close fifth. One and two and three and four, five and flex to get to the back and close fifth. Back and two and three and four and tendu and flex, bring it to the side and close fifth. Let's not point it out to bring it to the side, just keep it flexed and very turned out. Side and two and three and four and side and flex, bring it to the front and turn around. So you really want to feel that heel leading the way all the way around. Right, heel leading the way. Right leg front. Position. Six, four tendus. point two, point three, point four. Point and flex, bring it to the side, and close fifth. Point one, point two, point three, point four. Side and flex, bring it to the back, pull it in. And one, and two, and three, and four. Five, and six, and seven. Eight, and point, and one, and two, and three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. And one, two, three, and four. Front, flex, side, pull it in. And one, two, three, four, five, six, eight, to the back, pull it in. And one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. When you do fast time just like that, you don't want to go through your foot. You want to go directly to that pointed foot so it gets set quickly. Same thing with dégagé. So you're not going to go through your foot and dégagé. You're going to take directly to point because your foot should be warmed up by now. Okay, dégagé. We do front and fifth and front and fifth and five and six and seven to the back. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight. To the side, roll down and push and close. Side, roll down and push and close. Side, turn in, turn out. Fondue, passe en flat. Close back, 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 back. Front, 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 front. Side, roll down, up and down. Side, roll down, up and down. Side, turn in, turn out. Fondue, passe. Okay? Nice turned out passe, keeping that heel forward. Keeping that heel forward, that knee back. And those muscles underneath your hips, you're going to use those muscles. Even in the passe lifted leg, you're going to use those muscles. You're not going to let those muscles be soft. Okay? Pulling your that knee back. Right leg front. And one. And two. And three. To the back. And one. Two. Three.
Thank you.
those plies that we're doing today, and really working on those knees over those toes, keeping that foot flat on the floor, not letting your ankle just slightly, even slightly roll in towards the floor. You want to keep those ankles over your heels, all right? Infant position. We turn to front. We tolie, we tolie, we plie four. Rond de jambe five, rond de jambe six, rond de jambe seven, rond de jambe eight. Off the floor pointed, and two. Off the floor flexed, and four. Plie releve off the floor, six and seven, close back, eight. Turn you back, tolie, tolie, reach out, bring it to the front, and seven and eight. Sorry, one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four, and flex around five, six, seven, eight, and plie releve around two, three, four, five, six, seven, close to position. We'll take a demi-plie infant position, stretch forward, stretch your legs, and come up. And let's do tendu back, allongé, forward and back, releve to susu and passe to balance. Tendu tolie, tolie, plie, rond de jambe five, rond de jambe six, rond de jambe seven, rond de jambe eight. One off the floor straight leg, one both flex, keeping that knee to the side, keeping that knee to the side, keeping that knee to the side, keeping your hips facing that way. So you're really using your hamstrings. And then plie releve. Fifth position, right leg flat. Big tolie.
Thank you.
frumpy side, frumpy side, frumpy side. Double front and double side and double front and double side. Plie, serre, atrio releve, 6 and 7, come down, 8. Frumpy and frumpy and frumpy front, back. Side and side and side and side. And double back and double side and double back and double side. Plie, serre, 6 and 7 and 8. Put that foot down, pick up the back leg, interiterior derrière, and balance there. Just your toe and back, not your whole foot. Okay? 3 front base, and then balance walk front back. Back it up and do that entire combination on releve. Double pay to the front, releve, plie, releve to the front, brush the back, the entire thing on releve. Nice, good challenge for you. Okay? Run jumps. we brush the front and we fondue to the front and brush back and fondue to the back and brush front and fondue. Open side, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, double rond de jambe, and tendu, close back. Brush back and fondue to the back and brush front and fondue to the front and brush back and fondue. And side, on de dump, on de dump, on de dump, double rond de jambe, turn to the other side. Brush, fondue front, brush, fondue back, brush, fondue side, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, rond de jambe, double. Right leg front. Music for you to stretch in the bar now. Just go ahead and stretch. You can redo it if you want, or you can just do it the once and we'll come back for Grandpa Moss at the bar. Thank you. ever grew up at mall, hopefully I won't kick Misha. One to the front, close fifth, one to the back, close fifth, one to the side, close fifth, inside foot. One to the back, and fifth, one to the front, and fifth, one to the side, and fifth, inside foot. The first time is with a pointed foot. The second time from the back is with an attitude. The third time from the front is with a flexed foot. And the fourth time from the back is with a pointed foot. Okay, you need to go away, Misha. Mommy's gonna be kicking her legs. Go on. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
get to do your spotting exercises. Don't forget to go outside on the grass and do some sautés, pointing those feet all the way. And don't forget to stretch. I'll see you later on. Have a great day. Bye-bye.